An effervescing elephant with tiny eyes and great big trunk once whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior, that by next June he'd die. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I hear a growl, I know the tiger's on the prowl, and I'll be really safe, you know. The elephant, he told me so. Everyone was nervy, oh yeah. And the message was spread to zebra, mongoose and the dirt. Dirty hippopotamus who wallowed in the mud and chewed his spicy hippo-plankton food and tended to ignore the word, preferring to survey a herd of stupid water bison. Oh yeah, and all the jungle took fright and ran around for all the day and the night, but all in vain, because you see the tiger came and said, who me? You know, I wouldn't hurt not one of you. I much prefer something to chew and you're all too scant. Oh yeah, he ate the elephant.